Catalogue number 13, Gin Tonic. Rebecca is leading Gin Tonic, the 4-year-old Oldenburg gelding, by the KWP and Stallion Governor, himself a son of Tortillas out of a jazz mare. Governor's Dam, or Lyons, is the full sister of former world-class horse Jerich Passerwal with Adelinda Cornelissen. Further on in his pedigree, we find Diamond Hit, who produced Diamond's Girl, the Dam of Gin Tonic. This mare brought us, among others, the Stallion of Zonith, by Glock Zonic, and also a son of Sanamur called Supreme, who is trained for the top sport by Frederick Vanderes. Dries rides this XL-sized youngster who moves with a lot of natural power and energy and is certainly going to mature into his body. A young horse with a lot of uphill tendency that lets his rider shine. Here he displays his enormous elasticity and impulsion that will delight every rider.